that a new nation is about to emerge. I do not believe that coup plus coup will make it. I do not believe that promises that are not fulfilled will do it. But I believe that God's people can build a new nation. I call on you today, Your Royal Highnesses, Mr. Governor, the police officers, the army, it's time to rise to build a new nation. Let's strengthen our hands and build a new nation. Let's stand up to pray. Father,